Good evening to you all. Let's start the class now.
Yes, sir.
All exams are over.
Yes, sir. Class.
This is Swastika or Lina?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you changed everything.
Sir, yes. I think my sister used my account, so that's why.
Yeah.
So, sir,
your friends are not. Yes, sir. Why do you go behind? You always sit in the front bench. I think now it's in the many days you sit in the front center.
Sir, my child.
If you want to fight with someone, no, fine, former fight with GP. Sir, exams are over.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Papers are done.
Yes. Yeah, it works. The doors are done.
Okay. All of you got the paper was out of 80, no?
Yes, yes, sir.
From all which mall you went? You are talking about you?
Sir, I want 70 of
all. Where is the place where I give you?
Sir, I don't recall.
You don't recognize me. I will recognize you. Happy Diwali. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, so 70 takes about. 70 takes about. Still not taking. 72 about.
That was
part of it. About 70. Above here.
No, sir.
It's got to be done either. Okay. Which thing I have?
Sir, happy pass. Sir, in a school. Sir,
One question was there, one question will leave here. Trigonometry you are talking about. Trigonometry is done now. And so then what they said for regarding trigonometry. Last time, how was your
sir?
Last time, how much you are expecting?
Sir, last time I was expecting 62.
So 69 means 25%. Okay, let's what was your problem, Sagar? This one, Chamba mean? What has been? 65 plus only. I was expecting 75 plus from you.
What's
the different? The very near present. Give it on the milestone.
Yes,
now this audience surface area is called this one. Cylinder we have how many exercises we have done? The topi wala standard. Your volume is taken now. Again, that was the loss. Exercise 20.3 is done or not?
Yes,
sir. 20.4 is done.
Yes, sir.
20.3 is done. 20.4 we are doing. This is the all done. 20.5 we are done.
No, sir. No, sir. Yes, sir.
Combination of solid we have to start. Now look here. First and foremost, this chapter formula. But we know the formula.
Sir, we are.
Sir,
formula. Okay. 2 minutes. All of you revise the formula. Then after that, I'll ask quickly, stop talking.
Unmanned and clear.
Why did he? Who is talking? Talking there? Yeah. Clear, but I'm going to ask you the formula. Then quietly. All be quiet.
Sir, you only told.
No, sir.
Sir, you were looking, sir.
That means everyone's signature you do.
No, sir.
Yeah. So learn the formula, please stand up. Please stand up, I'm feeling only one. Hello. Be quick. Can't you not learn? Is chapter all there in the exam?
No, sir.
Everything is optional. Exam is optional. Then, center also optional. Board exam also optional. In this year, now next year, you can write.
No, sir.
I'll call you, brother.
Okay.
He's not in India. He's not in India, means he is not in India. He is reachable now. Optional. Your optional and then.
No, sir.
Broad surface area of cylinder.
Broad surface area, 2 pi r.
Total surface area of hemisphere.
Total surface area, 3 pi r.
Sit down. Volume of sphere.
4 by 3 pi r.
Base area of cylinder.
Pi r. 2 pi r.
Base area of cylinder. In our square, base you see what is the circle, what is the area? Volume of the hemisphere.
2 by 3 pi r cube.
Total surface area of sphere.
4 pi r square.
Curved surface area of a cone.
Pi r.
Total surface area of cylinder.
Pi r square.
Repeat, did you hear my question? What is the answer? Pi r square. Volume of hemisphere.
4 by 3 pi r cube.
Wrong. Hemisphere is 4 by 3.
Sir, you don't speak anything.
Hemisphere.
2 by 3 pi r cube.
You CSA of the hemisphere.
CSA of hemisphere, 3 pi r square.
What did I ask you? Oh, let me say it. CSA is wrong. It is TSA.
CSA.
CSA of hemisphere. 2 pi r square. And the TSA is coming 2 pi r square plus pi r square. That is equal. Who else? Who else? Now, what are they talking?
Too many formula.
So, how they all learn?
So, right, not even talking.
You learn volume of the cylinder.
Pi r square.
You will learn. Then, one time we look at it. Sit down. Right? Learn?
Almost.
Okay. Volume of the cuboid.
Volume of the cuboid. Sir, out of syllabus.
Cuboid comes from right now. Cuboids and cubes. Did I give the formula?
Yes, sir.
I almost. Out of syllabus, no, whatever you done in time standard is within the syllabus, okay?
Yes, sir.
Don't think that it is out of syllabus.
Yes,
what is your pupil? What is the area of a rectangle? Is there any hand down?
No,
you ask one of them, any one of them. Is it the first formula you have studied in the four fifth or fourth?
Sir, not the same.
The area of rectangle, what all is it? Four A plus B also, A plus B also. Next day, that is Monday, I'll be asking all the formula. Then after, I will decide about whether you are or not. This man is not started coming, Aditya. Yeah. You are right, sir. Formula learner. I know you are. Chalo. Okay, listen, by the way, one more. In that, I've seen just up that question paper. Any problem in that question paper? While listen, all of you, one more thing. While selecting the questions, you know, you have been given, there is at least 10 minutes reading time in there. 15 minutes reading time in there. You know why to 15 minutes reading time? It is not to gather the information. Okay.
Sir, mera dost chidban aake laya
hai 5 tak. Yeah. It's all. If there is no linga, once it is called linga, what is it? Same attitude in God's service going to pray. Look here, this 15 minutes is to select the questions. Select the question means don't try to take the question which has long calculations. Try to select the questions which on which I have seen there are quite a lot of questions where trigonometry proving identities are not that too complicated. If you practice means it's very easy. Okay, so that type of questions are not used and sometimes volume surface area, if you see calculations are long, the volume surface area is there, conversion of solids. That generally it's very easy because you know a lot of cancellations will be there. Sometimes basically corn and all the one that you know L by the carrot. If you want to tell something, I'll ask you to talk. Okay, so check this one. And even construction type of questions are there. Check that one. Some of the construction may be lengthy. Construction takes a lot of time. Okay, one 3-mark construction comes for 4 mark. That 4 mark will be taking around, you know, 15 to 20 minutes for one construction. Whereas another question, one of the 4 mark question, maximum 6 to 8 minutes you can complete. Means one construction is equivalent to 2 to 3 questions of that. So that is why selection of questions are very important. Yes, there are sometimes you have to take that one because you know sometimes one is compulsory question will come, and or sometimes you know you cannot count the questions that are complicated. This, so it's important is selecting the questions first thing. That is why the time reading time is given. So please do it seriously. Today, you know what the date? 28th of October. October is over. What exam dates are announced?
23 Feb.
Okay, 15th Feb, 20th Feb or something. It is announced 20th Feb. Listen, around 20th of Feb. From there you count when to where to. This on 20th of Feb means, you know, by 31st of Jan, you should complete each and everything. Each and everything means you are prepared completely for your board examination. Means after practicing enough number of test papers written, then don't practice. Now full test will be UT starting. Don't think that, okay, after that I have. You don't have time in between break. Gaps are very less. CBSE people has come. There is a lot of gap is there between the exams and right. Okay, some of the cases are there, 5 days, 6 days are there. Okay, there are you people don't have that one. Sometimes alternate days or sometimes the next day some the exams are there. Okay, so maybe sometimes 1 day gap, 2 day gap and all. That time you cannot do. This is I'm talking about not only maths and all subjects. So you need to complete means our portions, according to me, one is our central point we have to complete. Next is our circle, tangent to the circle, and the construction. These are the chapters we have to do. We will be having 2 lectures, maybe in this so in 2 weeks' time, we will be able to finish the topics. Okay. By 15th of November, we could be able to finish the topics. So portion completion is not the difficult task, but preparations. Lot of homework exercises, lot of exercises you have to revise. You have to do it, so do seriously. If remember, you are wasting a day means your percentage also reduce that. Okay, seriously think. If you waste 1 day means just think about my 1% is I have reduced. That way seriously you have to think because you don't have time. Again, you have your internals or the internal assessments part is there. Even some of the submissions, they are also quite a lot of people maybe. Submissions are there, no?
Yes. Yes, sir.
A lot of work is being
done. After the Diwali vacation, they are asking for
project works to be completed, submission. These all works are there. All these things you have to complete the work, so you don't have much time. So don't ever think that, oh, these all the time, free time, we will let this one. Later time will not come for the exercises. You have how many papers to write?
11.
10 papers you have to write. Whereas a CBC child has to write only 5 papers. They have only one English, they have only one language. Okay, then maths one, then next like that, the science or studies one paper, and other. 1 6 7 option paper. No, so you see that way. So you have to, like, you don't have that much time to waste. Please, seriously, do it. Otherwise, now onwards, your targets you have to reduce. My target was 98%. So now I become down. Think about. So that is why please seriously study. Okay, don't waste. Friends, friendship are not stopped now. Why I'm telling this one? There are a lot of friends are there. They should study and. It's a no, I have not studied. So, misguiding people also are there. So, there are a lot of people are there. Okay. And you will also, he's not studying. So, he will also tell your parents. So, they are not studying. So, let me also not study. It is not like that. You think about yourself and see this tribute. Chalo, let's come to the exercise. Combination of solids are coming. Listen, in the combination of solids, means one solid is attached to another one. Volume will be not a difficult task. Two solids are joined. Volume will be sum of the volume. When two solids, one something is removed from one part, volume will be different. Bigger one minus the other one will be different. Whereas when the surface area comes, you have to be very careful. Surface area means the visible surface area. Visible surface area means imagine that solid has to be painted. When painted means how many surfaces has to be painted. Painted means we do not cut. Basically, the volume means we need to cut into different pieces. Okay, this is a splendor. This is the form, this is a hemisphere. So, adding all the volumes. Like that. Whereas the case of surface area, it is not cutting. It is visible what is the outer surface. So, you have to think and do it. And these questions, three-dimensional things, you don't try to draw the figure and try to identify. It will take a lot of time. Even if you are expert in drawing the figures. So don't 3D figure solids, don't try to draw the figure and try to identify. It will be more complicated. You have to imagine that one. Imagine that solid and you have to see this one. That is the first condition. And again, next is whether it is combination of solid or volume or surface area, don't calculate individually. Like volume of cylinder is there, volume of the bond is there, hemisphere is there. Don't calculate individually. Individually, even calculating little certain, not till then, keep the pi answer in terms of pi only, then add it, and after that, only okay. That is what second. third condition calculation at the last. Now, next is equating cases is coming when one is melted and recast into another one.
Volume
remains the same. Pi, value of pi, you should not substitute till the last. Very rare cases only value of pi will need to be substituted. Most of the cases you will see pi will be cancelled because volume of this is equal to volume of that one. Another one, number of solids formed. Suppose if a sphere is melted and recast into different number, equal number of cones. How many cones are formed? How do you find out? Bigger volume divided by smaller volume of the sphere divided by volume of the cone. Okay, even suppose if they have this on a term, okay, hemispherical cone full of water. Let's say spherical, let shots are put. Certain amount of water overflows. How much water overflow?
The volume of the
volume of the left short sequence. Okay, that is display. Okay, like that, different cases are there. Situation to situation, you have to do it. And make sure that you are doing the calculation over here itself. Not that one is done, oh, I'll also write the calculation. Practice the calculations and do it properly. Okay, now uniform solid, already I said. You know what is a uniform solid?
Yes.
What is the uniform solid?
Solid is a
solid is the same. You see, the cross section will be same as the base. Any cross section will be same as the base. This is the uniform solid. This is the base. If I put a cross section, means cut parallel to the base. The same path, this one, rectangle, anywhere it is coming. Cylinder, is it a uniform solid? No. Cylinder is a uniform. It is cross section will be same as this one. Cuboid, is it a uniform solid?
Yes.
Cone. Sphere.
Yes.
There is no base only for the sphere. Okay. Even cone have a base, but we feel even the you cross section taking slicing and circles will be reduced. Okay.
The part is called
frustum. We don't have to do it. Okay, frustum, but we don't have. Okay, so this way, one by one parts, we have to be very careful because for the uniform solid, volume is equal to area of the cross section into length or base area into height. Both of the cases you can apply. So let's come to the 20.4. We have done already. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Okay, 20.5. There are a lot of formal questions are there. I don't know how many of you are doing. Achha, today is Friday. Monday, when are you coming? Three zero questions. I was planning to give Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, four into 10, 40 questions.
No.
Okay. So 30 questions, all of you can do it.
Yes.
Yes. You don't have much work to do. Yeah, so 30 questions is okay, na? Okay. Next one. Let's start the exercise. 3-0. Okay. Now, take up the exercise 20.5, page number 70. 7-0. Okay. Yeah, why you don't read the first question? 20.5.
A cone of height 15 centimeter and diameter 7 centimeter is on a hemisphere of same diameter. Determine the volume of the solid.
So cone, there is a cone and a hemisphere. So volume means how do you find the volume? Very thought. Volume of the solid is same as. You did not read the question. All of you read that question once again. The solid contains what all parts are there?
The heavy.
What is the bond and the bond and the hemisphere? The volume, the volume of some of the volume of the bond and the hemisphere.
Yeah.
Is it not?
The volume of the bond is equal to some amount of volume of the hemisphere.
How?
Volume of
bond. This one, when it is taking on the top of the bond. Like ice cream cone is there, no?
Sir.
So what is the condition over here? There is a cone. It's a hemisphere is there, no?
Yes, sir.
Okay, this volume of the cone plus volume of the hemisphere. Okay, understood or not? Okay, now right. First you write down. For the conical part, write down. For the conical part, for the conical part, R is equal to how much?
3.7.
Don't put in decimal, 7/2, because again, H is equal to, height is how much? 15 centimeter. Leave as it is. Now for hemisphere, R will be same radius now.
Yes.
Therefore, same R you can use, otherwise letter has to be changed. Therefore, volume of solid is equal to volume of cone plus volume of hemisphere. That is equal to 1/3 pi r² h plus 2/3 pi r³. You can see common parts because r is same thing. What is common? 1/3 pi r². Left out is what? H plus 2r. Don't calculate individually. Now you can substitute the values. 1/3. Pi value is not going to be 22/7. Into R is how much? 7/2. Into 7/2. Times H is 15. Plus 2 into 7/2. Now without mistake, all of you calculate. One more step if you want. I will do it as 2 is cancelled. And 15 plus 7 is 22. So 1/3 into 20. Don't shout the answers. I will ask you people. You can see quite a lot of cancellations. Don't multiply. First cancel. Then only multiplication and division. Those who get the answer, raise the hand. How things you did not write. Got the, those who got the answer, raise the at least by fraction form, it is not decimal, it is not completely cancelled. Those who got the answer, raise the hand. I don't think it's correct. Base fraction form, you can do it. This much, hello, all of you looking at by this time, you could have completed. Look,
yes, sir,
it's a 7, 2, 11. 11 left are 121 into 7. 8, 4, 7 divided by 3. 1, 2,
2.
1, 2, 2. And 1 by 3.
Not 282, 1/3.
282, 1/3.
282.33.
Or 282.33. I don't know how lot of people are doing in long, long ways. It's all simple calculations only. Look, 11 into 11, 121 into 7. Only one multiplication and one division. Why is this much calculation in these two? Is it so complicated? Check. Okay. Done. Which fraction is enough? Or 282.33 centimeters square. Okay, second question. Done, all of you? Okay.
Yes, sir. Done.
From a rectangular solid of metal 42 centimeters by 30 centimeters by 20 centimeters, a conical cavity of base diameter 14 centimeters and their 22 centimeters is filled out. Find first the surface area of remaining solid, second, the volume of remaining solid, third, the weight of the material drilled out 57 gram per centimeter.
Is it all of you followed?
Yes, sir.
Read the question once again. All of you read the question. These all questions are important. You have to.
Sir, what does conical gravity of materials
do? Conical, do you know what is there? First of all, once again, did you read? All of you read the question?
Yes, sir.
First of all, there is a rectangle solid metal. Means what is it? Rectangle cuboid. From the cuboid, whose dimensions are given? Okay, a conical cavity is drilled out. Means what? From the cuboid, you are drilling out, means removing one cone. Imagine there is a cuboid. This is the cuboid. Over here, you drill out one cone. Follow that much. Okay, now first, don't shout the values. Listen, what is it going on? What the people? Now, first value you have to find out the surface area. How many surfaces are there? Don't shout. Yes, those who know, raise the hand. How many surfaces are there for the resulting solid? There are 7, 6, 8. I will say 6, 7, 8 people are raise the hands. Okay, you.
Six.
All of you listen now. Don't discuss that part. If you are discussing, it will not result. You have to don't try to draw the figure. Is this one? This is a keyword. Cuboid contains how many surfaces?
Six
surfaces. If you consider a cone, cone contains how many surfaces? Two surfaces. If cone contains how many surfaces? Okay, now that which you keep in mind. Now it is not two separate things. Now, again he is drawing. Are you hero? No need, I'm telling you, know, don't draw. Your drawing means you. What is the answer you got? Six is wrong. Now listen now. Now, all of you listen. Imagine this is a cube, cuboid. What is the base of the cuboid? What is the base of the cuboid? It is a rectangle. That which agreed. What is the base of a cone? Okay, the rectangle will not coincide with the circle. Are you followed? Rectangle will not coincide with this one. Imagine. What will be the cone? There will be a circle and a inside wall is there, no?
Yes, sir.
There are total 7 surfaces are there. Which are the total 7 surfaces? Listen. One. Listen now. You people, I asked you now. Listen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This surface means you will see one circle will be there. Means area of the rectangle minus base area of the cone. And if you look it inside me, there is a chord surface area of the cone. Are you followed? They are all the surfaces of the cuboid minus base area of the cone plus CSA of the cone. Can you able to imagine? Imagine. Yes or no? Over here, there is a cuboid is there. You can see it's a. You have to draw the drilling. I know who made all these things. Only one person. That's all. Okay. So, okay. So, this one, okay, over here, you will see a drill. So, you are removing that much region. So, that means total surface area of the cuboid minus circles, means base area of the cone plus inside, that is a CSA of the cone. Are you followed by Ritosh? Yes.
But that cone is inside the.
Oh, it is inside means there is a.
Why does the CSA?
You can see a cone inside now. You have to paint this solid. How do you paint the solid?
So you just paint on the
cuboid side. Cuboid side only. Inside you should not paint. When you look at inside, you have to paint that surface also. Yes or no? Okay. If I have to paint, means that inside also has to be painted now. Who said the painting with the damp with the brush? I know who said also. I don't need to paint the game. Okay. Now, next is here. Listen, what will be the volume of the solid?
So,
directly you can do it. Understand or not? The condition is surface area, you have to be very careful. Okay? So, right. First is for the cuboid. For the cuboid, L is equal to. For the cuboid, LBH is how much? And if you read 40 to 30 and 20. All are centimeter now. Then for the cone, what all values are there?
The diameter 14 centimeter.
Radius is equal to 7 centimeter. And height is there?
Yes, sir.
Height means capital H you take because it's a small h. Is equal to 24 centimeter. Do we need L?
Yes, sir.
Do we need L?
Yes,
CSA is required now. CSA is pi RL now. So you have to find out the L square is equal to R square plus H square. That is equal to 7 square, 49, 24 square, 576 plus 49, 625. Therefore, L is equal to 25. What will cost? Calculation. I ask you people to learn the squares till 30. And learn the cubes till 15. How many of you know? You know. I asked from the beginning. Squares till 30, 30. And cubes till 15. If you know that much, it's very fast you can do. Till 20, then the problem will be there now. Okay. Now, look here. Therefore, now right. Surface area of the solid is equal to TSA of cuboid minus base area of cone plus CSA of cone. I hope all of you followed. Those are not followed, tell me. Then replace formula LBH minus pi R squares plus pi R. Substitute. I made one mistake. Is it anyone identified? What
yes, sir. The volume conformed. Yes.
2 times LB plus VH plus LH. Replace 2 times LB 42 into 20.
Sir, but we can take directly total surface area of cone also.
How do you take
the surface?
This is minus. There is a hole this way, it will be there, that has to be removed. You will see there is a hole over there now. That part you don't need to paint now. It's an opening now. So that is why it is not. Okay. Plus 30 into 20. Plus 42 into
20.
Minus 22 by 7. Follow or not?
Yes.
Plus 22 by 7 into 7 into L is 20. Calculate. Now cancel it. Cancel and calculate. Let's see. Without mistake. Don't look at the answer behind. And this may not be correct. Got the answer. Right, 27 2s are 5400. First one, anyone got?
Yes.
Okay. Minus 154, anyone
got? Zero.
Minus 154,
yes,
anyone
got? Yes, 550.
Plus 5,
yes, sir.
Same. And how did he get this 10,000? 2540 plus 550 is coming as how much? 5950.
Sir, oh, sorry.
Minus 150, 5850, 5796. This is a mental calculation, you can do it. Add both of them, subtract. Okay, done. Next, volume of the solid. How do you get
volume of
cuboid minus volume of cone? LBH.
Sir, 5796.
Which one? 1535 R square H. Good. Rising down copy. This one without mistake would be.
Sir, maths lecture also will be on the thank you. Maths lecture.
Mm. Maths lecture?
Also will be on the what only in the sir, today all lectures will be
on the what?
This is a job option.
Who don't?
I'll ask it.
Well, who don't already?
No, sir, no, they lecture for maths.
Got. They cancel now. Two five two.
252?
2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 Weight of what?
Drilled
out. What is the weight of the energy drilled out? Volume of the cone multiplied by weight.
Sir, it will also give that
7 gram. That is a first pile of volume multiplied by 10. So, right. Volume of material drilled out is equal to. Volume of material drilled out is equal to. Volume of corn. Which is equal to already you got now. How much? 1, 2, 3, 2 centimeter cube. Weight. Per centimeter cube. Is equal to how many? 7 gram or 7.8?
7
gram. Weight for?
176.
Why 176 gram? Therefore, weight of material drilled out is equal to 1, 2, 3, 2 into 7, that much grams. 84.
8.624
gram. That if you want to convert kilogram means 8.624 kilogram. one to what is
sir,
it?
Sir, but how it is possible that work? How?
It's given us the question, no? 1 centimeter cube is equal to how many grams?
Okay,
so multiply. You have physics now, mass is equal to volume multiplied by density. First time you hear it?
Yes, sir, online.
Mass is equal to volume into that. This is density, 7.8 grams per centimeter cube. Okay, now any question? Any syllabus is forward for you? Okay, now. Hello. This was question number 2. Listen, let's do it fast. Completed. Are you writing anything? Varun, read the next question. It is not inverted, it's a printing inverted cone.
Inverted cone, its height is 8 centimeter and radius of its top, which is open, is 5 centimeter. It is filled up, with water up to the rim, which will yield shots, each of which is a sphere of radius 0.5 centimeter, are dropped in the vessel. 1/4 of the water flows out. Find the number of
date
shots dropped in the
vessel. Have you followed the question? Hello, you are looking at them as it is?
No, sir, I am looking at
the sum. Looking at the sum. Where is the sum over there? You cannot see this one now. Listen here, you already followed what? Read the question once again. Process is done. Have you seen? There is a vessel. What is the vessel shape? Conical form. It contains full of water. Why I am asking this one means if it is not full means then things are different. And what you are doing? You are dropping lead shots. What is the shape of the lead shot? Sphere. How many lead shots are dropped? Don't know. We have to find out. When you are dropping the lead shots, what happens? How much water overflows? One-fourth of the volume of the cone. We have to find out the number. How do you find out the number? One-fourth volume of the cone divided by volume of the cone. Yes or no? Means volume of water overflow divided by volume of one. That's all. Are you followed?
Yes,
okay, so that's what we are going to do. Don't put the value of pi and not it will be automatically cancelled. So, right, for the cone. For the cone.
Then what is
lead shot? Lead shot means it's a spherical lead shot because it's not.
Short
means.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Sphere, you know? Let do, you know? Bearing is correct. Okay, what is
it? Bearing body. Okay.
Yeah, chalo. Listen, for the cone, radius is equal to how much? R is equal to how much?
5.
5 centimeter. All of you check in the book. And H is equal to
8
centimeter. Why you need L? Volume you need L?
1 by 3 pi.
Next rather I'll ask. The volume is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Don't put the value of pi. 1 by 3 pi into 5 square into 8. If you want to do 5 by 8 pi 40. 200 by 3 pi.
Yes, sir.
For each lead shot. For each lead shot. Radius is equal to. If you don't want to do means next lecture you can go home.
Why?
I'm seeing you're not doing anything seriously. R is equal to how much? 0.5 means 1 by 2 centimeter. Volume is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube, which is equal to 4 by 3 pi into 1 by 2 cube.
5 by 6.
That is equal to, who said 5 by 6? Correct. Cancel that, 5 by 6 centimeter cube. So now 8 cancelled. 2s are now below right. Number of electrons is equal to number of electrons is equal to 1 by 4 into volume of cone divided by volume of one electrode. That is 1 by 4 into volume of the cone is how much? 200 by 3 pi divided by 5 by 6. Let's see who will cancel and get the answer. All lot of cancellations are there. 15 seconds.
So five.
Hello?
Sir, what
those who got the answer, raise the hand only. Hello? You don't didn't tell me only. You have to write over there, not the rapper. In the rapper, teacher will not check. This is wrong.
Sir, I got on.
Shambhar. What is the answer? Shambhar. What is the answer? Do you want one more?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir. You have to complete it. Then complete it. $100 you got.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next one, Rajim. Read the next question.
Find the maximum volume of a cone that can be carved out of a solid hemisphere of radius r centimeter.
Read the question and identify. Find the maximum volume of a cone that can be carved out from a hemisphere.
Solid hemisphere.
Solid hemisphere is hemisphere only. Of radius r centimeter. So, what is the base of the hemisphere?
Fire.
What is the base of this hemisphere, I ask you? What will be an answer?
Circle.
What is the base of the cone?
Circle.
That means maximum means both should be same. When the maximum volume means it will be base of the hemisphere will be same as the base of the cone. Means radius of the hemisphere will be equal to the radius of the cone. And height of the hemisphere will be same as the height of the cone. What is height of the hemisphere? What is height of the hemisphere?
Height.
Hemisphere is height. What is the height of the hemisphere?
Height.
R. It is same as the radius. Height of the hemisphere is same as the radius. That means height of the cone also will be same as its radius. So write down. Since the cone of maximum volume is carved out. Since the cone of maximum volume. You don't have a pen. Cone of maximum volume is carved out. Therefore, base of the cone is same as base of hemisphere. base of cone is same as base of hemisphere. Therefore, radius of cone is equal to radius of hemisphere. Radius of cone is equal to radius of hemisphere is equal to R. Next slide. Height of cone is equal to height of hemisphere, which is also equal to R. Therefore, volume of cone is equal to 1 by 3 pi R square H, is equal to 1 by 3 into 22 by 7 into R square into R. 22 by 21 R cube, centimeter cube. If you don't need to put the value by R cube by 30. Understood, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Any problem?
No, sir. I answered it, sir.
Value of R is not given, no?
Value.
R is given as R only, no?
That's okay.
You cannot calculate for them, no? Okay. Understood.
Yes, sir.
Next question. Break needed?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes,
sir.
5 minutes, 5 minutes, break needed? Okay, after 5 minutes.
I'm going to go to the next one.